make way, Moana, it's time you knew, the village of Motunui is all you need. The dancers are practicing, they dance to an ancient song,
who needs a new song to show one song?
Today's menu is pulled pork nachos or deli sandwich. No salads today. Sign up in the office if you want extra pulled pork nachos or deli sandwich. Monday's menu is chicken nuggets or hot dog sandwich. No salads today. Happy birthday to Carly Baumer, Hans Lochtefeld, and Ruby Vela. Seventh grade. If you see them in the hallway, wish them a happy birthday. There will be a volleyball meeting for all 6th and 7th grade girls interested in trying out for volleyball team in the fall on Monday, April 15th during lunch to discuss summer open gyms and camps. Please eat your lunch and then come to Coach Rosenbeck's classroom at 11:45 for the meeting. If you are unable to attend, please see Coach Rosenbeck to pick up the schedule.
Attention current 8th graders that are planning to play football in high school. You will need to pick up a summer schedule from the middle school office at some point today.
Summer volleyball camp registration is due by Friday, May 3rd for girls in grades 5 through 7. Registration forms are emailed to parents. Payment can be put in the box in the office. Summer boys basketball camp registration is due by Wednesday, May 8th for boys in grades 5 through 7. Registration forms are emailed to parents. Payment can be put in the box in the office. Just a reminder to Miss Wiedemann's family group that you need to come to her room after you finish eating lunch to work on your group's project. You don't have to come up every day, but everyone will be responsible for completing their portion of the project. Please see Miss Wiedemann if you have any questions. For any 8th grade girl interested in playing basketball, high school open gyms will start this Sunday night, April 14th from 6:30 to 7:30 p.m. Please stand for the saying of the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
It's all so crazy.